Can I make my way to the prison emporium?
Yes, you may.
Can I make my way over to the front door and...
Okay, normally this is just kind of a one and done thing when they fall overboard, but I'll go and make my way.
Now this space for a normal person would be extremely uncomfortable, if not impossible to squeeze in without fear of getting stuck and becoming an episode of Rescue 911. but you are.
He has been trapped in the chimney.
but you are a gnome.
We have this hole. We have a bunch of stuff. Ashley. I mean, Fearne.
are you
shorting out again?
Are you capable of keeping track of all of our stuff?
I absolutely am. Of course.
Wait. Hold on. We're giving Fearne the bag with. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Are we actually doing this?
We're doing this.
So now you have to keep charge of our inventory?
Yes.
She's not going to give us anything.
I think so. Just Liam thinks it's a wonderful idea.
Yeah. just assume if you give it to her, you never really wanted it in the first place.
That's fair. Yeah. That's very fair.
It's like a storage unit.
It'll be fun.
All right. So, Fearne, go ahead and add a portable hole to your inventory on your character sheet.
Did you just give Fearne like a promotion?
Fearne is the most mindful of belongings. She always knows what all of us are carrying on our person at all time.
Brilliant.
She'd try to nab it off us anyway. So.
Brilliant.
I think this is a great idea. Yeah.
Congratulations, yeah. Fearne. This is.
Thank you so much. Is everybody in agreeance? Just to want to be, you know, yes?
Agreeance, yes. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Laudna jumps in and she just kind of props the crates up and she kind of arranges the crates to where they could be like their own, almost a little double as like a little tea table as well.
All right.
Just with what's there. We can work on it, you know. We'll ideate and get some ideas.
I'm gonna cast my dancing lights and I'm gonna just send them up to the top like little market lights.
We were from Scanlan's mansion to the tower. To fantasy preppers.
yep.
That's spider hole.
Captain Zandis, you're your captain. You listen to what I say. If you don't do what I say, we throw you overboard. Okay?
Whoa.
Well, that was easy.
No, I'm serious. I'll throw.
Have you ever thrown anybody overboard?
Like 20.
Oh, okay.
So many. So many people make problems. They just keep making a problem. Don't make a problem. Don't throw you overboard.
We will
make a
not.
Quiet insight check.
No problem. Yeah.
This is pretty good. That's 19.
Yeah. It hits you first, but everyone else picks up on it quickly as the intense expression begins to curl into a mad smile, the eyes go wide, and the laughter begins to burble up. I love it when new people come on board. It's so fun. This is going to be a great ride, you guys. I can't tell you how excited I am.
Hi, Mark.
Didn't know if you'd pick up the inspiration that quick, but. I need you to roll initiative.
Yeah! We're doing this!
On a ship? We haven't seen the ship in years.
We haven't, yeah. It's been what, since like Vox Machina?
The ground.
Days?
Yeah.
A skyship?
A ship is coming out, a ship is coming out.
I ship it!
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
He's going to get a ship.
Guys, ship's about to hit the fan. Let's go.
Ship.
These were put together by Howard Andrews at Mini Lead.
Thank you,
who
Howard.
I was also the same fantastic person that made the Squall Eater.
Are little individual planes?
No, they're not.
They're coffee stirrers.
That must have taken days.
What the fuck?
So,
that is beautiful.
Oh my god, and it lights up.
Now, for the ease of viewing this, if we want to, we can actually remove these.
Oh yes.
Is that some magnets?
Can we get a round of applause?
Some fucking magnets.
Absolutely.
gorgeous.
Oh no.
And there's one in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's like, go inside.
Technically, yeah. This picks up.
So oh!
Howard did a great job. Thank you, Howard.
Can I jump onto the giant bloomstone and try and slide down one of the angled sides so I can get down to the quarter deck with everybody else?
You can certainly try.
Yeah, I'll try it!
Go ahead and make an acrobatics check for me.
It's going to burn my ass.
Or you'll bounce off it like
five,
a magnet.
Five!
So you like drag the chisel, leap, and you land, but you didn't quite go far enough to reach the other side, so you land and slide backwards. Landing onto a barrel, cracking your head and falling prone.
Oh, no.
My eyes just like flare white all of a sudden, and my hair starts to float up. And I don't even know what's happening, but I am floating up in the air.
You all watch Imogen just come.
What?
Dark pants.
What?
Okay.
And I'm gonna fly and get him.
What's your fly speed?
60 feet.
Oh, 60 feet.
You watch
shit.
Imogen just take off into the air, arcing, and over the side of the ship, this kind of crackling purple energy just emanating from the back of her hands and her feet, just kind of gliding her forward in like the slow cannonball-like motion. As you arc downward over the side, you see Orm's kind of flipping, and you're kind of dazed for the moment, but you're trying to grasp. You're floating slowly downward, but you're from the impact, you're also spinning over and over again. As you're going, you're trying to like put your arms out to gain some sort of traction against the wind, and it's helping a little bit, but you're still kind of a little out of control. And as each time you rotate, you see this like spark of pink purple just get bigger and bigger until suddenly you reach out, and if this wasn't a feather fall, this would be a skill check, but because he's floating slow enough with feather fall within this minute period, you manage to reach out and grab and prevent him from falling any further.
Hold on to me, I'm not strong.
Okay, me either.
Oh boy.
You take off back towards the ship, which is now fully rotated and stopped its forward momentum, and the rest of you watch as kind of briefly, for a moment, you have no visual on either of them. They just vanished. And then over the side.
Yeah! Magneto touchdown!
Yes.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
She's starting to believe. Yes.
Wow. You can fly?
Incredible.
How did you do that?
I don't know, since when?
I don't know. I've never done that before. Are you all right?
He's totally dizzy and disoriented. I clasp your hand and I just sort of look for the dead thing. And
it's
I drag
dead.
You
it's
over dead. To Nono, to Loudna.
Oh.
Oh.
And I take your hand. You two saved my life. You two saved my life.
You've done it for us many a time.
Almost.
Head of security.
Hold on, and he runs over to the side.
That's viable. That's viable.
Sorry, Pepe. Oh, that sounds very serious. I didn't realize we were talking about something.
Okay, yeah, well, now I understand what it
is. I'm so gonna see it.
I can't believe it's son of a bitch.
I take the pouch off my side.
Spindly fingers unfurl.
I mean, it's amazing what you can see up here. You can see the edge of the world.
Did you notice, letters, how the edge of the world is slightly curved?
Well, yeah, because we can see it in a circle.
God damn it.
I wonder how many days it would take to sail there.
You know how there's like water?
Yeah.
What do you think happens to the water?
What do you mean? At the edge?
Yeah.
Same thing that happens to the land.
Just what?
Just ends.
The water doesn't like fall off anywhere, it just.
When he goes to the other side? The under?
Do you think there's a double-sided flatness?
Boy.
Do you think there's a whole other world on the opposite?
Gosh. We'd have to ask a real science person.
Yeah, maybe we should find one for you.
Wow, do you think there's people just on the other side? Like, we're on top and they're on bottom?
Maybe.
Who's on top and who's on bottom now? Yeah.
But don't you think it's weird how no matter how far we go, the edge never gets closer?
It must be very far.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We'll figure, we'll talk to a scientist. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Good night. I'll watch you sleep.
All right. This sounds great. All right.
This sounds great. Yeah.
Sam, could you keep your personal views?
I am going to go to Laudna's room where she is sleeping.
Watch.
And I'm going to look
her
around.
Her eyes are a little open. It's weird.
Oh, God.
Sure.
I do a wave.